Double HP. Alright. So, gotta have a plan for the mob, gotta have a plan for the guts, alright? That's simple. Now, I do admit it worked out, but if I get one of these, why not? So here's what I'm thinking. If I hit the primary down here, instead of going bottom path, go mid path with it. If I hit the primary monkey, go into focus area, and that primary monkey is probably put glue here somewhere for the purpose of like all the ceramic guts. This is the last loop, so that's where we want, I think. On the inside, I was thinking about one of the spiky guys, but I think it had to be ice. The ice monkey just looks a lot better. Let's get... see how, like, the magic monkey still works here. You know what? It's spicy. Put him up here. And intentionally avoid the lid. Without guided magic, you don't get it. But without guided magic, just get right here parked on the stage and dick. Bam. Problem solved. We got our sharp shots. Not good enough. Okay. Oh yeah, that should be perfect. I think we need forward. Get the advanced intel. I'm focusing strong for the moment is okay, I think. I want to do it forever. Crossbow, probably with sharp. I feel like that's going to be the move there. See if we can get to Oven, but I'm feeling like we may have a problem here. balloons, and these guys up here. Yeah. Okay, there's our alchemist. Now we should gain some currency and cut. This guy here just a little goddess, but he's not too good for anything bigger. Put this guy here. Okay. And see how that helps. We'll get under the camouflage though. There's this. This side seems to be handling it for now. Just get the necro. Get for support. Maybe that'll be okay. Then we get this. That's revealed everything but the very end of the map, so put that down. I don't know if that gives vision radius. So let's also put this guy down. Service area. There. It's all the map covered. At any given moment. Every single thing. Okay, let's throw more ranges. Instant death commands is still very nice. Even later. So now we get this one for the money. Well, that's almost all of and we probably want to go straight from pain, right? I'm quite willing to bet it. Wait to get this game to a little further down the line, I think throwing unstable concoction on everyone right away might actually be a little insane. What's this thing do? Lives and cash. Yeah, there we go. All the way up in the sky. I can get a farm just to help out. Okay, we got it done. We get this with the city. Let's throw down a couple of free diamond kits just up here. Probably want to get the quick shots so that we can use the super monkey thing. Okay, that should be doable if we actually collect our full money. Okay, next time something kind of sneaks out. Okay. Well, this thing's pretty bad, but I don't know that it's a perfect solution. It seems to take a while. Let's see, what do I do for the DBTs? Do I get the impale? Or do I get the monkey on? I put another village over here with the crossbow. For the middle path. Doesn't quite reach the glue, but the glue gets basically everything else, so. Just want to make sure when the DDTs start coming, we have things ready. Does this take out of the ZOMG? For the length of time, it would have been in the range. Refresh that. I'm seeing 60s there. That's not fantastic. Okay. We're not done yet. Would it take us all the way to 100 here if we can? If not, we'll probably just move on to the next thing, but... How's your range? Not good enough, I see. Mr. Red is actually doing nicely there. I think we're gonna need more man. More elf. I kinda wanna do the necromancer. I think that'll help a lot. Of darkness. I haven't committed one way or the other. Let's see what we get here. We got two lands. Seeking them out. Okay. Yeah, I think that gets it. Alright, hit the gas. How are we looking? I'm going to set it up for shattering shells and faster reload. Oh, I haven't made it to the tree. Big ol' magnitude. It feeds you the volcano. That's what that does. Oh. And 5,000, 32,000, 27,000. Okay, I did get rid of the DDTs. It's called arms increase range. Get the best engineer you can. I highly doubt we get the blue incineration in time. Can, however, get primary expertise. Few of these down. Oh, yeah. Now we need to pick. Can I throw one of these stacks down just for the walls? I have to put it out here somewhere, huh? I think I literally took all the spaces for myself. No, I took all the range of it for my dirt monkeys. Yeah, okay, cool. So with the range, look at the overdrive. I don't know if that's gonna be perfect for everything. But it should pop only things that are TDTs, I believe. As for this, he's scaling up. He should reach about the ideal amount, right? And I want a jug. Not for any reason, just I got a lot of dirt monkeys and I feel like I'm getting like one jug away. One strong, of course. Because why not? We saved money on cold snap. Wasn't that ever so important? Okay, so that was that side of things. Now we get another calculus. This side. Six. All right. Yeah, not so great, but we got close. And half cash, and that should be this map complete. Half from cash drop and continue. Half star and finish is pretty fucking metal. Okay. This seems to be the only spot that worked with that. I mean, just starting all blue lines. I don't know if that means that that's the best spot for a dart monkey on the planet. Okay, it seems pretty good. So that doesn't look so great. I might have enough for a second dart monkey. I still look there. It's not in the perfect spot. A little further up than usual. I think maybe I gotta put him down more. That looks pretty bad. Oh. Oh. Okay, it worked. Do we get enough for a second dart here? Give me a primary monkey open. That'll amuse me. I'm not a huge fan of the way that went. I could, like, just barely afford the range upgrades as they started to slip through. Just one of these covered. This one might require more thought than I'm ready to give it. Mm-mm. So I can get sharp shots. But it doesn't seem to penetrate. Enough to make getting the blue ones worth it. These are strong shots, give them a little pierce. No. Okay. Let's have a look see. Rabbit's a little further on here. I think strong is maybe a mistake, but I think we're probably gonna lose lives. You know, I don't like to lose lives, but I think that I don't see another way to do it. So I'm gonna say quick shots. Let's see. Lost more that way than the sharp darts. Let's see, I think that's third tier, and that solves us until we have camouflage problems. One coin short, really. Okay, this is pretty damn bad. Okay, so even super basic stuff is like unachievable. Let's just see how far we get. Just tanking rounds and doing effectively nothing. How many rounds can we tank? we might be able to tank like up to round 7 or 8. .484. Let's just put down this engine. Could tank until I can get an engine. Literally build no dart monkey. Okay. We got you boy in your lap. Like that other noise, we're putting them out here. We're surrounded with all the wizards we can get. Make sure you're hitting that over strong. Might need to hold a job for this, really. I never want to do it. Just kind of sad. I like turning them on and on like Joanne. Feels bad, man. Let's just see if we can get to 40, man. Let's just turn the knowledge of a matter. Don't do this, but we gotta. Maybe someone else can.
Doesn't feel like me though.
Okay, so let's just tank a couple rounds. If I'm gonna tank rounds, one tank rounds in the early game, it means literally nothing. And save up to get something that I actually want. Like Oban. Alright, are we not getting our post-round income? A couple things are cheaper. But Sniper was great. I don't think he takes down this whole round. But I think he does plenty of damage here. And I bet if I restarted, threw him down on the last with his bonus firing speed. No, it doesn't look like it. Let's see about the sub then. I don't know if that takes care of everything, but it should do a lot. Yeah, okay. And this little thing did better. And the Dart Monkey did all on its own. I think I'll get my Oven down here. I think it'll be doable, just about. So we can get open, leaking a bunch of lives. But we got him. I think the 10% speed might actually be important. Just so that we're actually doing some damage. With him, add that bonus to the twin guns and stuff. Maybe get Sniper on last with that bonus as well. I'm trying to think of things that I don't have to spend money on that'll make my guys synergize or work better. And income's probably going to be just about essential. I think my favorite income is still Alchemist. Alright, get down the Sniper. You're on last team. Advanced intel gonna give you very little right this moment. Even after the Alchemist, it gives you fairly little. I'll put an engineer here, right on the Daisy Dick, dude. Maybe a little too big for it. Oh no, he's got the DZ dick there. And I think a larger surface area and advanced intel should work together pretty well. And don't forget to target camels. You didn't even wind up using the alchemist here. Like he broke the lids. That was his fault. Close is gonna be his best bet. But I wanna take advantage of the faster firing with the faster firing rate. Get that larger surface area just for your sub buddy. I'm just gonna try and hold it up. I wouldn't have it there if I'd thrown in the trap. Or lead to gold. I think lead to gold would have prevented that as well. Perfect. I won't leave it on first, honestly. 6-3-0. Can't even try and tank long enough to get him. Literally have to have somebody. Wonder if we could go for like a darkness sniper. That'd probably work out. Okay, except for the grouped. Let's put Oban on this far side so that he reveals more for when we get the infinite range on the sub. That'll eliminate the engineer. That'll line up. And I think I'll get the 540 advanced intel. I think that'll be worth it. And I'm being all the way down here. I can put his spikes in a fun spot. Yeah, sure, throw some in the loop. Let's just start with the druid here. The druid's gonna get an instant bonus, so. There's a motherfucking person out there. I will shit my pants and die immediately. Fucking people back when I was a human being, we didn't have human beings. All we had, mashed fucking potatoes and we were happy to have it. Nobody knows about that these days, do they? So we probably not get rid of the gold in time for some of these early waves. And our camera detection is brandless, so. This druid wrath means that as we lose lives, he continues to be useful. It's kind of like a free upgrade. If we survive long enough to get it. Honestly, the alchemist doesn't do too bad with these groups. You should be on the strongest ones. So I got the alchemist in time for those. 28 and 30. Would require that we eliminate something, which would probably just be the druid or the 430. We'd still get it 2 rounds too late. you catch you swing around on Brandy's? Is this too late to make any use of the lead to gold? It looks like it is, but I guess I also want to see what happens if one walks into this guy. I think that's all the camos. I managed to absorb all of that with Oben. Did that seriously work to kill all the camels, or do I have one more? Oh god, 25 for that. That's still not bad. Half, but not nothing. So yeah, that'll be my first thing after the Moab, which I think we get the Moab, I'm more worried about the guts, so I'll throw down a spike trap and see if that gets it. Perfect. We got him. Now we'll clean this. The ninja on the inside. This will be the boring kind. Okay. Yeah, a bit of a ceramic problem. You know what I like for ceramics? It amuses me. In fact, I like it for ceramics enough to put it inside. AP darts would probably be okay too, but do I need more camo? I think we got it. I'm gonna get rubber gold. Okay, there's a little gold. Those guys take care of it. There's your monkey sense. Oh, I wanted to go with the middle path on this guy. I feel like we're gonna get Prince of Darkness. Why did I get Shimmer? That's not the thing I needed there. And let's see if we can start with a Dark Rinky. So you can do a higher tier of military equipment. I think with the quick shots, make it maybe not forever, but pretty far. We pop a fair amount of bloods before we lose the game. Let's just see what kind of things we might want out of the military tab. We got the Daka, he's pretty good. It costs nearly as much as a hero. Ooh, I do like the plane. Like, never miss is pretty nice. Yeah, let's see if we can get a plane. Buy the whole plane. Could get a mortar. I like mortar. And I'm pretty sure it is achievable. I think I do need the faster shots for it. I don't think it'll happen without it. I'm pretty sure I could get 580. 545 before losing the whole game. I guess we do just about enough damage. Okay. Order first it is. Is this where we use Jones? This feels pretty awful. We'll just put you on strong. I think strong's okay. Strong doesn't get us out of the first round. Lossless. That might not be enough. I don't know. We have to take like 5 rounds for that to work. But your best bet is to sub them. The sub is the only thing that's cheap enough and does well enough for us to make it through things. Yeah, this one beats the whole first wave. Won't beat the second wave. But it will presumably do enough for me to get that sub. Let's see. Give me the Submariner, come on. I'll work with the sniper, so. We had the big group wave. I'll get the camo on him. That'll solve a lot of camouflage problems later on, and then probably get camo on this guy too. And that's probably the cheapest way to solve camouflage for a while. Okay, so we lost 12 there, but we haven't lost any for a couple of rounds, so that makes me feel a lot better. Okay, how am I doing here? Lost 13. Okay, we lost 16 there. We're at the point where we can get things, but I'm gonna try and get the hero. Alright, 30 lives. 30 lives to go straight for nothing. Whatever open lets us completely ignore cameras until, what, 40 basically? I shouldn't have to worry about camels for a while, at least. I think not worrying about camels is going to save us just about enough money. be able to afford this kind of thing. There's your six. There's seven. To that when I didn't have to. This means that we are definitely relying on the spikes more than I wanted to. Although that is nice. I think the better thing to go into probably the dirt and the sub. And it could be sub and the dirt or something like that, but I think the very rapid throwing is probably my best option. Look how cheap it is. How soon I can get it. Okay, we lost 10 there. I guess 10 is less than 12. Yeah, get the range. Only to spread out further. These two. Managed to pull it off. Yes. You get all the working. Put yourself on the strongest people, please. He is on the track.
I don't think he's very liking his storage.
I'm gonna have
enough space to not be catching things that aren't camos. So the camo thing only works if he's on the backside. I would have to move my Dart Monkey forward. So the range on the Dart Monkey works, but I think a ninja or a wizard with the camo detection is probably better. I'll go with like a super late path ninja. Just all the way at the end. Not catching all the losses, we lost two there. Okay, the thorns caught it that time at least. Okay, this is the last wave before Lead to Gold. Let's see how short we are. For short, basically, they go up and see a ninja. We laugh at ourselves. Not quite. Roughly three times that amount. See what happens with the submarine start. Let's just get the range upgrade directly. I feel like Oban is still gonna be basically the best. And that's three. That's one of the lowest losses we've yet taken. And more early game money. Just seems like the right kind of thing to get. Yep, okay. One sub plus range might be able to tag it with no lives lost, you know. I think if I fiddle with the position of it. Okay. This down here should mean no need for nothing camo. I think this is basically the cheapest squad. We literally get these guys and our alchemist. We got our four. Six. 700. I don't think I could possibly go any cheaper. So if we don't make it, I don't know what I can possibly say, man. Get it in time for 30? No. We get it in time for midway through 30? Is there any way I could literally spend any less? The only other thing that's cheaper would literally be the dart monkey. If we could do it with the sub with no upgrades. I did not need to do that. Bushes had it, and I just blew it. Urban, stop sniping. I think without Urban, we probably don't make it. Trying to imagine a watch Dora the Explorer. I want you to imagine a spinbot sniper. Instead of them saying swiper, no swiping, just say sniper, no swiping. It'd be hilarious. Okay, we took a loss there. Now I got cats begging for mercy. Imagine being a fucking cat. Must be unfathomable suffering. Let's draw that out. Put this one out for camo legs. Get the counter espionage too. I almost wonder if I could replace Oban with just like a ninja or two and save enough for the lead to gold. I get this for the leads though. Okay, trees might have ended that, or prevented that from ending. There's my sub. Do a little more here. $5.95, right? $3 off the other things. We're gonna see how long we can sacrifice for the lead gold. Like, do we lose if we literally don't get the range upgrade? Is it? Do we need it? Impossibly more importantly, do we really need Oban? Does he have to come with? Seems to me like Oban is difficult. There's 641 and 8. There's 700. Okay, so no Oban. These boys are getting thrown. We're not making it past 15. We easily have enough here to get an Oban. And this tower. But you can't hold it. Let's see if our sub. Plus the longer range, how far that gets. I think the thorns are probably too valuable an asset to not have. We'll use one there. One balloon makes me think that we could shuffle around just a little bit and catch that last balloon. So as nice as this tower is, I don't think it has the potential to catch those things. Which is cheaper than Oban, but probably still let us. I'm thinking double guns. Double guns is cheaper than Oban. And maybe he'll give us enough extra oomph to survive. We'll see. So also thinking about a sniper. And it looks like this takes our groups pretty good. I have 95. Strong. Okay, the faster ones will be through just a little bit. I think that boat's exactly great for us. So it looks like pinks are the problem here. Maybe a little bit of yellows too. Up to around 21. We've lost less lives than some of our previous times of just making it past, you know, super, super early game. Fortunately, here, we seem to be losing a lot more. Can't get led to golden time. Probably not even gonna bother with the alchemist. I think this is probably about as cheap as we can go. And we're gonna lose to this blue boy. And all his friends. Okay. Let's put him right there. A little further down. We're just gonna mash the range upgrade. Still lost one. Oh no, we got it. We got it on the backswing. So I want something that shreds groups, probably. It's gonna kill fast things. Probably something that seeks them like Elven. I think we get Elven because the thorns save us so much money right now. Getting camo things. And we'll put them over here on the right side. And then our next thing's probably gonna be infinite range. Fucking phone like an idiot. So far we ain't lost any lives. That actually feels pretty good. I thought we were gonna have to. Fortunately, thanks to knowledge, so far we haven't. But it just goes to show the power of knowledge. Get your twin guns, please. We probably get our lip popping through sniper. I could also get it through a second submarine. I think the submarine works pretty well. Yeah, we'll get the barbed darts then. Look at me, I'm strong. The heat tip thing will solve. Whatever round that is. 28, I guess. There we go. It might not be perfect, but it'll do its job. We do need camouflage. I'm gonna honestly throw it up here. Let's see, this thing already gets camo lead. Thanks to the infinity range. So we'll just get the infinite range on this. And then I don't have to get that upgrade whatsoever. Then I think I throw a Buccaneer on rest. Okay. We'll probably go to the top path. Thorns are doing okay. Think I'd like more. Okay, we need more camo here. Just start with the simplest thing, and that's counter espionage. They'll cut the camo off of anything that you hit, and you should target camo. Okay. I didn't have to do that for camo here. More needed than 40. We didn't put it out of there. Okay, doable now, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure it is. I probably could have literally gotten advanced intel on that last game.
Wait a minute. Okay, he came out a little bit earlier. I think that means he gets a little more experience. Feels good, man. So let's see. Literally don't get any ninjas, man. Isn't Thorn Trap Hudson's level a little more generous here? And action. Get the advanced intel first. We don't have a lot of time. Get the heat tip darts. Do I have enough time to get two subs going? I don't think Ogre can handle the ledge completely well. Could move Ogre up further. But then I have to get camouflage.
And there's your advanced intel. And I think that sees just about enough of the world. Gen 1's come out, or the white ones come out. That might be a little spooky. But I feel like we're probably mostly okay. $1,500. Looks like we're making it for the moment. Just a little bit short, huh? Probably about the price of a magic monkey, really. Let's see if we get the tower camo detection. Yeah. And I'm gonna go top path. Cause then we'll have camo detection up here early on. We'll go with the top. I think the merchant man's gonna make its money in time to be worth not just getting a freaking destroyer. What's it gonna give us, 100? Doesn't even tell us exactly how much. Come on, man. How hard would it be to say generates 100? We lose to a few camos there. It's not great. Here's the destroyer. I'm not gonna kill anything lead. Which makes me think. Going with the fire path on this one would be okay. And so much of last for the slightly higher bonus firing rate. Extra mob damage? I think the dragon's breath thing is just working nice because of the wall of fire there. Doesn't seem to go down basically ever. Seems to be in almost the perfect spot. It seems to hit him on the way in and out. I like that. Grab my tree now. If it ever like pops and I set up the next one. The next one will be further down the track and hopefully catch some things. Piercing darts or aircraft carrier, huh? I think we want the aircraft, right? I like aircraft. Go burr. Oh, does the ship no longer shoot anything? Interesting. It does have this huge range still, but really want to give Robin a friend. Give Robin a super monkey. He's ridiculously expensive. Got a couple upgrades of super range. I'll be covering the whole map, basically. He doesn't reach everything across that gap, but it seems like things that kind of leak off the track, he can. Very nice. Probably get him a village for camo. Or maybe just let him go down the bottom path. Knockback does seem pretty spicy. And I think all these guys should take care of almost any number of lights. And I think the Ultra Vision gives me slightly more range, which would let us hit all the way over there all the time. I think we're okay without lasers. Shoot slightly further and see if we can. Yep. So I don't know if we need mage there.
He's kind of nice.
I think we might have a camo lead weakness without him. But I could maybe replace him with a super monkey. Like a ultra vision thing. Maybe just a ninja just to see camos in that ring. The wall of fire seems to be nice though. He's breathing fire. I guess he does his job. Okay, they broke my trees. Right. Oh, we lost more out of this one. That might be amusing to do. Yeah, I think without that, we lose a few too many. So we'll get them all set up for that first upgrade. We'll make it to between guns and stuff otherwise. But maybe we can build another sub. That just goes full fucking ham on damage. Get the twin guns. And then have it go down the missile path. I don't know if that necessarily solves all of those problems, but it might solve a couple. And I'm thinking inside is where I'll put the Buccaneer. And we're just gonna go pure gun bolt. It's gonna be great. Actually, having that as super early camo detection. It could cover a pretty large area. Oh, if it fit. Okay, there's a spot for it. Yeah, that's a pretty wide area it covers. Extra range camo detection would mean riding camos along almost all the straightaways. Maybe a glue gun around the strongest ones. And then put the other sub up last. Okay, we'll give this one twin guns. I think I'll need my hot darts really good. See, if this one's getting advanced intel, I'll get the wizard for the camo lens. I think that's fair. Ooh, I'll need heat tip darts for a minute. Actually, no, wait. You do extra on last, right? Well, this game has limited range. I ought to be doing some real metal work. I'm having a hard time deciding where I want to go with this guy. I think I can get a merchant man buccaneer. Might be worth it super early. I think we get ballistic missile here. Because now he's focusing on last within his circle. That means you get twin guns. Rev both of those. Two ninjas. Bam, camo detection. I think we're gonna try and mix them together. Discipline and seeking. This one out here is going to be our big bomb boy. Okay, this looks like a pretty good spot for the Buccaneer, actually. As much docking as he's throwing out right now, if I got camo detection on him, I think it would all be over. Yeah, we lose here. We could have won that if Ruben's trees weren't in a stupid spot. Maybe we get the camera detection before the destroyer. Mm-hmm. I think just having this gap to scratch should bring us pretty close. Get out of my way! I needed to open up earlier. Absolute ass. I think just throwing down a Buccaneer on last, hoping for the best, it's probably not enough. I get this feeling that it's probably going to be key to our plan here. That's working out okay. We can grape into hot shot for the lens. And dart already, the stack of thorns already takes care of the camos up until 40. So, we can get a village after that. Everything should be donkey away. I think the extended range will probably be worth it. I'm thinking so. Oh yeah. Ooh, I like that. No, it's no problem. Camouflage. Oh no. Maybe Moabs. Thank you. attacks super duper fast. Probably just spend everything on this sub for now, right? Goes when we take on the mob. If we take out the mob, we're good. If we fail to take out the mob, we're fucked. Okay, we took it out, but I'm gonna blame that almost entirely on the thorns. I think we take care of individual waves. Probably don't go destroy it. And we might not even go double shot. Like, the more I think about it, I think we just get the hot shots. Let's see. We skip the advanced intel. And basically everything on the sub, we would be able to afford it. But we only just killed the thing. The only thing we really need the Buccaneer for is the lab, which is only 2 upgrades. We don't have to do anything in the top half. Let alone 2 whole upgrades. Let's see about using the sniper for the early game camo thing. Well, that would mean that we would skip out on the Buccaneer. But it would just be a top middle sniper. Or middle bottom, but then we need the red again. You are strong. I think we can get 24. rest of them I think are spikes are maybe too active in this position. But I think getting those more active pops early on is probably going to be more helpful than a little range extension. Wow. Fuck up and lose to the camo. That was just me timing my abilities like shit. But I think open for the back is easier. I could have also just got the upgrade on the sniper and not getting a buccaneer at all. And don't forget to exclusively target camels when you see them. Okay, the sniper does take care of that camo, so super clean, actually. And after assuming airburst starts is good enough. There we go. Now camouflage can get fucked. Hmm. Maybe a top style alchemist would be cool too. Top style alchemist with the dip would probably be about as cheap or similar to the Monkey Buccaneer price. So I don't think it would save us money popping leads, but. That's the destroyer we like. Yeah. Now we put jungle drums on it. Then we throw an alchemist on it. Let's see, the brew gets applied, he gets a range. Oh yeah. And then put our ass mixture on this guy as well. And we'll just dump all our money in the Ultra Sharp Ultra Sugar can. We probably want to get this stronger stem first. $7,000, huh? I think a better position to open might be better than the sniper thing. Okay. Looks to me like this is, absolutely absurd. So it's only 7k? For an upgrade that, as far as I can tell, shreds everything? Listening to how we work with the Zomig. Okay, so things that get past our trees might not be so great. We should get our training here. Just a bit short, huh? It's too bad, I really wanted a good girl. That was difficult, but I believe that means, yeah, it's all shiny now. Does that mean that I finished it? Let's see. All the easy, all the medium, all the hard. Alright, it's enough for tonight.